Well, all right, friends. What's going on? Thanks, everybody, for stopping on in. We're about to get started. We're playing the very first Sonic the Hedgehog game, of course. Let's see if this is all working. Still takes a minute to get used to the YouTubes. Man, the music in this game is great. How's it going, everybody? Here I am on camera. We're just running through a little, like, demo title screen. How are we feeling? I'm pretty excited for this. This is gonna be a lot of fun. Maybe? I hope so. We'll see how these games hold up. Let's see. We got Kirby, we got Hippie River, Allura, Ninja is here. Welcome in, friends. Hold on a second. Let me see if I can do the same thing, but there we go. Now I can see the chat on my phone as well. All right. I think we're going to get started because I know that you can't time out in a level. That's very important. Kirby says, I've never played any Sonic game, so I'm excited. Awesome. Heck yeah. Let's hop right in. So this is 1991, Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's give it a pause. Allura says, I played one on the Wii, I think, and I sucked at it. Those 3D Sonic games can be kind of a mess. Sometimes they're fun. I remember the Sonic Adventure 2. Is that the one? I remember that one being pretty fun. But yeah, for me, Sonic games got to be on that 2D level. Kirby says, actually, I played one on my pink PlayStation 2. I like that you mentioned that it was pink. Hoverboard racing game. Amazing. All right, I think we're ready to go. Oh, man. Here we go. I'm also jealous of the pink PlayStation. All right, guys, here we go. Green Hill Zone, Act 1. Let's do it. Oh, man. Already feeling pretty wild. Oh yeah, I remember, it's all coming back to me now. Oh, let me get used to the controls a little bit. Can we break those? No. I think there's the charge up move. Yeah, I don't know if that's in the first one. That might be the second one. Good for you, Allura, and I'm glad. Oh, the music is so good. Wait, I think we need to collect a lot of rings, is what I believe is the case. Can we go get that shield? Oh wait, there you go. Secrets. When is the speedy running part coming in? We're here. No! Oh no, okay, I still have all my rings. So I think to get to our... whatchamacallit? The bonus level. Do you have to have 100 rings? I can't remember. Maybe it's different for each game. And then of course, if we take one hit, as is tradition in a Sonic game, you lose them all. There we go! Oh no! There it is! Finished with 102 rings, and then there's a little bonus level. So the bonus level... oh god. I don't mind the Sonic bonus levels, but this one in Sonic 1 is kind of very dizzying. So I wouldn't blame anyone for looking away from this, because... wowza. It is just a mix of colors and dizziness. It's like, why? Why do they need to do it like this? Why couldn't they have just... oh my god! Why? I don't think we won. I don't know how we win that. I guess we gotta... do we have to get all the rings or something? Low poly birds, oh my god. A creature of Flux? Why, is that our friend Flux? Or is that a creature of Lux? And somebody entirely different. Welcome on in, either way. Thanks for stopping by. Never had a Sega Genesis. I played a lot of these, oh no. A lot of these, like, 8-bit, 16-bit games when I was, like, a 10-year-old who learned how to, who figured out how to make, put ROMs and emulators on my family's computer. Which I'm sure they loved. I don't know if they ever knew what I was doing. Or what I was able to do as a 10-year-old. Vera! Welcome on in. Never underestimate a child's ingenuity when they're trying to play video games. Ninja says, the Super Nintendo was too expensive, so we went with the Genesis. That's really... I think I've seen, like, a couple YouTube documentaries about kind of the history of those consoles and the console war. The console war. Oh. I guess that was it. But I didn't know Super Nintendo was more expensive. Hit me, Flux. I had a feeling. Flux, thanks for stopping in. Vera, welcome in. Hope you're having a great night. All right, here we are. We're back to the dizzying bonus level. I think we have to get like the Chaos Emeralds in these, right? But what do we have to do? So. Oh my god, they're so dizzying. Guessing, no! My brain, I know. Maybe it's for the best that I'm terrible at those stages. That's probably for the best. Green Hill Zone Act 3. Oh, I didn't realize. Okay, so the first Sonic game must have three acts each zone. All right, difficulty's heating up. This is gonna be pretty fun though. I'm excited to be. I'll probably play through the first. You know the ooh. All the Sega Genesis Sonic games. I don't know if we'll do them all at once. But just working my way through all these is gonna be so much fun. Donkey Kong Country, of course, is gonna be another series I'll need to be playing. Looking forward to that. Whew! Oh no! Oh no! Get a ring! Oh, it's too late. Have you played any RPGs on the Genesis? You know, I don't think so. I honestly didn't know there were any RPGs on the... I played a lot of RPGs from the Super Nintendo. What are standout ones? Phantasy Star, right? It was on Sega? Oh no. It's boss time. Whew. How many times we got him? That was like 4 or 5 times already, right? There we go. Easy peasy. First boss, not too bad. Well, yeah, Ninja, what RPGs are in the Genesis that I should check out? Sonic has passed Act 3. We gotta start piling some lives in because we're gonna need some extra lives. I think once you lose, you have to go all the way back to the beginning. So high stakes. Allura, thank you so much for being here. Phantasy Star 4 is the best in series. Hmm. I have never played a Phantasy Star game. Love all the music. Shining Force and Shining Force 2. Electric Boogaloo! Of course. Yep. How is the mix between my vocal and the music, by the way? And, well, the game. Let me know if I need to adjust anything. I want you guys to be able to hear the great music. Oh, looks like we're going left. Beyond Oasis is an adventure RPG. Hey, Dakota, welcome on in. Thanks for dropping by. Hey now, Dakota. You're good. Okay, awesome. Whew. Cute little bats. Let's see. Oh, I see. We gotta push it onto. Sonic puzzles. The only thing you played on Sega was Echo the Dolphin. Oh my god. I remember that game is kind of terrifying. Unexpectedly terrifying. Echo the Dolphin 2 is the one I remember the most. I don't know if I remember the first one. But man, that goes in some very dark directions. Is a famously hard game too. But I remember beating it, and well, it's something about it is uncanny about Echo because it's so hard. You don't like half expect it not to keep progressing, but then you progress, and then it just gets weirder and scarier. Like the whole game. Lion King would be fun. That's a good one. Although all those there's some good Disney. Aladdin is a good one. Aladdin, Lion King. I'm trying to think what other like Disney Sega Super Nintendo era games there were. Vera says, I remember they released it for the Wii as a throwback, and I was so excited. One of the very few games I played on the Wii either. Amazing! Nice. Oops. Almost died there if I didn't have that ring. Pocahontas is a good Genesis game too, no judging. I would kind of remember Pocahontas. Let's see. Oh, can I drop it in? Keep jumping. Oh my god, what? Oh wait, we gotta get back there. Oh no. Whew. Telling you guys, we can't lose any lives. If you run out of lives, you have to start all the way at the beginning of the game. High stakes. Is that lava still chasing us? I better act like it is. No! Oh my god, oh my god, no, we lost all our rings! For those who don't know, if you've never played a Sonic game before, if you have no rings, instant kill. Whew! Exhilarating. There's a Page Master game? Ooh, there we go. I did not know that. Jungle Book. I remember Toy Story. Toy Story was pretty good. It was one of those games that didn't it have all these weird like levels that are like some are driving, some are like just a completely different genre of game. All right, didn't take too long until my hand started to sweat. Hands are getting pretty sweaty here. Two worlds in. No! Oh no! I didn't know it did that. Okay, it's body falls apart. Hey, Vic, how's it going? Welcome in. Thanks for dropping by. What is the lore behind all the enemies turning into small forest animals? If I can recall correctly, all the small forest animals were captured and put into these robots by Dr. Robotnik. So every time we're destroying an enemy, we're actually freeing an animal. And then at the end of every zone, you free a whole bunch of them. Seems like a lot of effort, doesn't it? Like, if you already built the robot. Ooh, can we get some bonus lives or something? Vic, thanks so much for dropping on in. Watching yourself in the crowd in an Offspring video and your soul was cringing out of your body. Wow! Nice humble brag, Vic. Oh my god. Whew. Alright, we got some invincibility. It's only gonna last so long. Oh dang it, we gotta wait. It's truly terrible. There we go. No! Oh man, we were overzealous. Whew, almost got crushed there. Looks like we should wait. Okay. There we go. Made it! Whew. I see what you're saying. Yeah. For the Toy Story game. There's a Ghostbusters game on Genesis. Every game has some sort of video game tie-in. Or every movie has a video game tie-in. Back then, I feel like. Oh, nice, Allura. Maybe you wish we had an invisibility cloak for the concert. I'm sure it was great, Allura. And you added to the excitement of the whole thing. That's just my thought. This is why you hide in the last row or turn around when you see someone taking a video or pic. Whoops. Oh my god. Okay. So far, we haven't died. Lover Fighter Writer, what's going on? How's it going, Lover Fighter Writer? Fellow Fearless Warrior. And Swims with Whales. Who's this Danny Wayne guy? How's it going, Swims? The B movie game. What? Hippie River, I believe you that there is a B movie game. Let's see. Looks like we gotta do this. Love it, right? Swims, thanks so much for dropping in. We're already into the second world of Sonic the Hedgehog 1. And my hands are already sweaty. Love the Bee movie game unironically as a kid. Wah! Oh no! I jumped the gun. What? You can't do that game! You can't do that! That's illegal. Alright, I see how it is. Send us back to the beginning of the level. Fine. Our first death. That was ridiculously cheap. With a fake out at the, they were like, oh no, you don't want to jump up there yet. That was one of the cheapest pieces of level design I could imagine. Okay, let's get that shield over here. Wow. That's always a comforting sound effect, that wow. Of a shield. Okay. I wonder if we can. It must looks like there's another route over there. Okay, so we gotta hop on this. Still so mad about that. Sweaty hands tally. Oh my god. It will be a tall number tonight. All right, let's just wait. And then it happens again. How would we have known that? Allow me to get mad at a 30-year-old game. Okay, looks like we wait. Ooh, tricky. Being tricky there. Ah! They're gonna do this again. But add the little flames. Okay, not too bad. There's also gonna be a boss at the end of this level, so we gotta make sure we're ready for that. Whew! Everybody keeps lava in their fortresses. Kirby says, I watched a documentary on it, and they had a point of saying that with the first consoles, game designers were still very much stuck in the pay-to-try concept rather than pay-to-play, resulting in hard levels. Also, there's another concept, which is great, the concept of a rental block. Basically, there's like a level, usually like an hour or two into a game, that's so difficult that if you were renting it, it guarantees that you... like, kids playing it will have to, like, rent it again or buy it and not be able to beat it in a single rental. So there's some famous versions of that. You guys, I think, mentioned the Lion King game, right? I think that one has a famous rental block that was, like, programmed in. Intentionally meant to confuse and horrify you. Good deterrent. A good deterrent to making less money. Used to rent games on Saturdays, since Sundays the shop was closed. Getting a free day! Beautiful. Quite the concept. Devious, even. Come on. Okay. We gotta be getting close to the end of this level. I'm hoping I can keep the shield. Come on, sweaty hands. Just pull an all-nighter to push through a game in 1 to 2 days. Beautiful. Can you remember, like, a specific game or two that, like, the race was real? And you're, like, really working toward it or really proud of yourself for getting there? Oh my god. Too good at platforming. No! Damn it! No! Are you... Okay, whew. I thought that was gonna be a forced death. Man, don't get cocky, I guess, is the lesson. It's like they heard me. Do you think this video game's haunted? Some birds just swim through lava, it's fine. Oh man, if you fall over here, you're falling even further back. Whew. Alright, that's gotta be the boss over here. Right? Oh my god, we got a lot of rings at least. Where is this flippin' boss gonna be? It's probably gonna be lava. Oh god. Here it is. What's happening? No! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Shit, we only have a couple of rings. Okay. We gotta jump. It's fine. Just keep jumping between the platforms. It's easy. We got it! I don't know why you guys are worried. Wow, Hippie River. We did it. Whew. Why was I so nervous? Why am I still so nervous? I really don't want to... I really want to beat this game, because if we lose all our lives, we have to start from the beginning. So I do not want that. I want to win this game. What you called him growing up? Pretty sick burn, honestly. Ooh, there's a little secret over here. Isn't what the same in Donkey Kong Country? Because we are definitely going to be playing Ooh, extra life. We are definitely going to be playing some Donkey Kong Country games. Those are some of the best platformers of all time. Ooh, cope? Does that just say cope? Wait, you can't do that Sonic game. You can't just tell me to cope. The full restart if you lose all your lives, but I guess it was... Yeah, Donkey Kong Country is a saved... You save the game, though, as you progress. Because you can also, like, get 100... Like, you work toward getting 100% completion. Pretty sure that's how that is. That's definitely how the sequels were. And it takes a long time. Wait, who is that? Who's this guy? Who's that imposter? Who's this imposter? Great music, though. God. Oh, man. Bananas equals lives, exactly. Oh my god. Okay. Checkpointing it up. Oh, is that a secret? I think as the games... as the sequel... got into the sequels, I think there's more and more secret levels in these Sonic games, which is pretty cool. Oh, oh, okay. Whew. You don't play video games, you just watch others and cheer them on. Swims, that's beautiful. And thanks for being here to cheer us on. Let's see, how do we get this guy? Doesn't look like we can. Woo! No! Oh my god. Dizzying heights. Oh, what's down there? Damn it. Oh, was that a little shortcut? Must be a little shortcut. We did it! I wonder if Eggman put a hedgehog in the robot. Ooh. Good question. Springyard Zone 2. Alright. Let's see, let's just take our time. Alright. Little staircase, guys. Sure. You foresee Snapplers busting in here? That'd be great. Ah! Let's see, should we go forward or down? Let's keep going to the right and see what happens. Look at these little guys. Can't help but feel like they could have chosen a better phrase than Sonic has passed. RIP, Sonic. Do, 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 do. There we go. Ah! Now, why is that thing just floating there? Let's hop up there. Maybe there's an extra life. We need the extra lives. Okay, it looks like it's just the alternate route. Sonic has passed. They stole these from Super Mario. It's okay. Stealing is the best form of flattery or something. Ah! Here we go. Here we go, we did it, and got a bonus level. Vic says, I wasn't aware of most internet train wrecks until COVID, then found the super fiery mess that is Chris Chan. Sure, like Sega. I don't know who that is. Oh no! Oh my god, this hurts my eyes to look at. It's okay, we're dead anyway. It's fine. I guess we're not going for a completionist run tonight. Da 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 da. Ah. Oh no! Should have been aware. what? Sonic. Vic says Sonic's arms were a different color in some new release, and this dude attacked a GameStop employee over it. I don't know. I don't know about that. I don't know about that, Jack. Mango! What is going on? Welcome in, Mango. We're three worlds into Sonic the Hedgehog, 1991, already. Doing the best we can with my sweaty hands. For some reason, it's surprisingly nerve-wracking. I probably will not go down that rabbit hole. Keep some purity in your mind. I think that's a good idea. Sounds like there's, instead of Googling that, you could just hang out here and enjoy some good vibes. Sounds like would be much better. Where'd this go? This better go somewhere. Unless I'm backtracking. Wah! Yeah, I don't know. It looks like it's... I'm backtracking. Damn it! Or am I? I'm a little confused by this. I guess so. That's okay. Gotta keep an eye out for alternate paths, though. I think Sonic the Hedgehog 2 starts to do that a lot more. The whole, like, alternate paths. Oh no! No, no, no! Oh god! Dark Souls. We're pretty much playing Dark Souls. Bad lip reading is great, though. Can't go wrong with bad lip reading. I guess there's no point to being down here. Unless there's like a... No. A secret path there. I bet a lot of these tracks are in Rocksmith. We'll be playing the bass lines to these. Woo! Nice. Just run. I don't even care, just run through it. Forget all those guys. Gonna play some Streets of Rage 2 on Rocksmith. There is definitely some Streets of Rage 2. Absolutely. Ninja, wait, have we talked about Streets of Rage 4? The, you know, the newer game? Revival of Streets of Rage? Because that is excellent. That's an excellent game. God. Whew. Oh no. Oh no, Vic. Could it be that art is subjective and maybe Maybe it just needs a little time to breathe. I don't know. I'm trying to find an optimist view of it. Can't recall, haven't played it. You want to, though. It's really good. It is very fun with a friend, too. Oh! Boss level. Okay. Oh, come on! Lost all of our coins. Oh, God. Oh, God. I thought there were gonna be more extra lives. Guys, we can't die. We can't lose our lives because we have to go all the way back to the beginning of the game. Are you kidding me? This is absurd. Too early in the game. I don't know how many worlds there are, though. Oh no, they don't give us any coins? Are you kidding me? What is this junk? Okay, we get 2 hits per block on them. That's what it looks like. I hope that counted. Oh, okay, whew. I couldn't tell if those counted. Mango says, I told you this game was the worst. Mango, this victory that you're about to see of beating this entire game is dedicated to you. Vic says, I don't still have the muscle memory from Sonic still stuck in my hand, so this won't give me anxiety for the next 2 days. I don't know, it seems pretty specific thing to say. Labyrinth Zone? Oh god, this is probably where it's gonna get super hard. First try. Oh man, everybody loves being underwater in a Sonic game. It's the best. Oh my god. Great music though. Okay, we gotta get an air bubble. Gotta wait. He does the cute little like hiccup sound. Hiccup. Mariko, welcome on in. I got to hang out for your Stray stream until I started this stream. Did you beat that game yet? Getting close? I'm afraid to go anywhere farther than where the bubble is. Just finished, oh my god! Well, that's exciting. Wake up? Oh my god. Do 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 do. Congrats, pro gamer Mariko. Guys, I'm not drowning in a Sonic game. We're getting every single damn bubble. Pick up. Oh my god. Okay, whew. Here we go. What's this all about? Oh my god. What? So cheap. Who would put that spike there? Who would do something like that? Oh, I see. We gotta get the thing. Oh, come on. So cheap. So cheap. Okay, so we gotta duck. Just have to duck. There we we go. Candlewhite, how's it going? Welcome on in. We're very much ready. YouTube is very ready for Candlewhite haikus. Kirby says, if I was a game dev, I would torture people. That's just revenge, Kirby. Sounds like for all the everything that's happened to you in video games. Untense. That's what it looks like we gotta do, Allura. It'll be nice to have some rings. Gotta go through this whole section again. Whew! There we go. Come on, give me air. This game. That little ring every time is counting until you die. Let's just hear the music real quick. Oh, maybe we have a lot of time. Oh my god. Worst music of all time. Worst music of all time. Okay, let's see. What do we do here? Whew. Tough. I wonder what the first water level was. What a monster. I wonder. That's a good question. Keep humming Beyonce whenever you mention rings. That's a good coping mechanism. There we go. Who put fucking trident there? Come on. Come on. Water levels can go get wrecked, says Marika. And we all agreed and clapped. Ugh. Come on, no! What are you doing? Okay. Do, 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 do. Whew. So what you're telling me is if you stay underwater until you hear scary music. That's what we learned from video games. Look at this enemy over here. I don't know. I'm waiting for spikes to kill me like last time. Come on! Statues shooting flames, I guess. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Whew! Close. Come on, give me a ring. Brick, where did you get a trident? So we're not going completionist run on this game yet tonight. But if you wanted to complete it, you have to get all the Chaos Emeralds. Which means you have to get to the end of every level with like a bunch of coins and then beat the bonus stage, which is the most dizzying thing in the world. You would tense up whenever you run out of air in Sonic games. That's exactly what I'm experiencing now. All right, Labyrinth Zone Act 2. We got this, guys. Come on. Oh my god, what if it's a curse? It's a curse in disguise. This invincibility shield. All right, let's just wait. You see? I know, the hiccup is so satisfying. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Whew. We gotta do like a small jump. It's nice. Getting some rings. Ooh, a secret. Wonder where that goes. Wonder what that secret switch is about. Miss Winter, wow. I don't think I've ever said those words in my life. Amazing. How do we get those coins? It looks like it's just two coins, so it's fine. Whew. Oh, come on, so cheap. Air bubble. Pick up. Oh, come on! So cheap. So wonderfully cheap. We got this. Oh wait, let's get more air. Whew. Now what? This guy. Guess we gotta jump over all of them. There we go. Man, I'm so tense. Give me some air. Oh my god. Got this. We're surviving a water level in Sonic. Vera says, I have a feeling Sweden has many more sweater months than Texas. Did it! Allura says, sweater weather's still going strong here thanks to lake winds. I need some full-on summer. Oh, come on. I'm sure there's a bunch of secrets that we could go explore over there. But I don't feel like it. Wait, is it just repeating? I think it is. Well, that's not... that's not very fair. Okay. Also, I'm not sure how the physics of that work. There we go. Oh, okay, I see what it did. It opened up a area when we go back. There we go. Secrets. Dan, how do I not live in Texas or Florida? That's a good question. We'll see. We'll see where I end up in life. Honestly would not mind living somewhere where the majority of the months are warm instead of the majority of the months are cold. No! Give me that coin! Whew! Should I go down or up? I can't... I don't know. Let's go up. Hope for the best. Fiji. Maybe Fiji even. Come to the Dirty South. Now, why'd you have to call it the Dirty South? Oh my god. We have one life left. I thought I'd been playing pretty good, too. I don't think I've been slacking. I thought my skills have been pretty fair tonight. Oh my god, I missed it again. Okay, here, the point is to not move the D-pad. You just have to jump. I bonked my little head again. That was a very dirty trick, right? Thank you, Swims. Oh, Nightbot is a separate Nightbot over here. So we're going to have to get new commands for Nightbot. Is what we'll have to do. Oh, no! Whew, close. Want to teach English abroad? Ooh, that'd be cool. I know a few friends who did something like that. They had great experiences. Hiccup? Deep breaths. We only have one life left, but it's fine. We can beat this entire game on one life, right? High stakes. All right, here's where we died last time. Ah! Doesn't matter if you have rings, it's just you die. What? What were we supposed to do there? We have to beat the entire game on our last life. Oh my god. Well, we only had like three lives at the start. And not a whole lot of opportunity for extra lives. Whew. It's like Dark Souls. Except it worse than Dark Souls, because you don't get sent back to the beginning. Oh wait, we probably need that. All right, we hit the switch. Oh, are you kidding me? I guess we do have to go this way. Whew. Dark Sonic Souls, exactly. The foot tap, I know. Oh, come on! Come on! Okay. I suppose... So when you're taking the air bubble, you're no longer in attack mode and you're vulnerable. I see. My money! That was all my money I saved up! We're gonna buy hedgehog food. There we go. Oh my god, get out of there. Whew. The stress of losing our money. Okay. Patience. Anxiety happens. That's a good slogan for water levels in Sonic games. Ah! Okay. Whew. Just wait. Okay, we're climbing. Oh, and we got some air. This is a long ass level. Oh, interesting. Okay, it looks like it has to go that way then. Do 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 do. All right, got this. All right. Wait, what? You can't do that. What? Oh, okay. I thought we were just gonna drown. I was so upset. I just thought that was where we drowned. Oh my god! Okay, water's rising. I always hate that in classic video games. Rising water level, rising lava levels. Whatever you got. Oh! Oh no! And a rising water boss? Are you kidding me? Oh no. Oh my god, this is the worst. Are you kidding me? No! What? We're at our last life. This is crazy. What? All right. Jeez, music, you didn't have to rub it in. Are you serious? We really have to start at the very beginning of this freaking game? I thought there were gonna be continues at least. What? That's not frustrating at all. Guys, maybe video games sucked back then. I don't know. Maybe this is actually the worst. Why did anybody like Sonic? Is Mango still here? Oh my god. I'm going back to the Blockbuster video. I'd be like, this game's broken. Oh my god. It's fine. The music's so lovely that surely that'll make us feel less... less negative feelings. Maybe video games actually suck back then. See, and it gives you gives us three lives to start. So I guess we have to get to 100 coins. Oh no! Fuck. Well, we missed the opportunity there. You need to Google Earth and see what's currently in your Blockbuster. What? What are you saying? All right, here we go, guys. This is the dizziest level in video game history. But now there's some stakes for actually getting these damn coins. Or rings. Whatever the hell they are. As we go down there. Oh, there it is! Okay, I guess that's how this works. But how do we get in there, though? Yeah! We got a thing! Allure says, was that a real sentence? Oh! This is a tricky ass game. Okay, so I guess we get a continue when we get a Chaos Emerald. That's what it'll look like, right? Oh my god. So to win, we're gonna have to play one of the most dizzying minigames in video game history. Do a completionist run. Here we go. Here we go, Allura. Completionist speed run. I still want to get... In these early levels, we better make sure we're doing everything we can to get... extra lives. Yeah, it's just a practice run. Oh, let's go back and get those coins. How do we get up there, though? Oh, there's an extra life up there, too? Okay, wait. No! How do we get there? Oh my god, we need to know. Maybe something hidden in one of these trees? Oh no, that's gonna be... If we had an extra life in that last boss battle. Okay, it's not that first tree. Nah, you can't use the bridge as a trampoline. That would've been nice. Okay, it doesn't look like that's a... I don't know, maybe we just can't get there from there? What the hell? How the hell do we get that? Oh, man. You know we'll be Googling something for extra lives. Do 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 do. I looked up, like, how long to beat Sonic the Hedgehog 1. And, you know, there's a... Ooh, there we go. Probably too far away for that other one. No! Damn it! We were so close! Why did I do that? I had 96 rings or something? Something's stupid. But anyway, I looked up on how long to beat. Sonic the Hedgehog 1 was, and it was like, oh, 2 hours. A nice, easy, breezy 2-hour stream. Too ambitious. I don't think it's gonna be easy breezy, guys. Is that speedrunning? Alright, it's okay, we only have 2 lives left. That's perfect. So if we die twice, you have to start over, and then that's even better. I had no idea that today was gonna be a rage kind of day. I was like, this is gonna be an easy one. I was like, maybe we'll do Sonic 2. Also. Ooh, this looks secret. Is there something secret up here? This better be something secret. What? The hell was that about? Oh, nice. But it's just some rings. Oh, maybe that was the secret, was getting up there. Who knows? I have no clue what the secret is. Rage games. Ugh. Oh! Wait, that's a secret. Let's just look at these as opportunities to replay the levels and discover new wonderful things featuring the level design. Wonderful opportunities every time we die. All right, here we go. Daniel, you're watching your live stream cosplaying as Sonic. Nice. That's a good cosplay. Welcome on, Guilherme. Thanks for hanging out. Means a lot. Ah! No! There we go. Sounds like the Sonic I know and love. Thanks for hanging out, Guilherme. That means a lot. Wowza. Oh wait, I'm playing the game. Hold on a second. I better pause. Progress, not perfection. You got this, Dan. Thank you, Swims. Come on. All right, so where did we die? We died on the fourth world? But now we have a continue. Surely means we're gonna beat the entire game without any problems. On two lives. We probably need to get another emerald. Oh, that's a good skill, unreading. Oh. Thank you, Vic. What? Determined to beat this game while only swearing a minimal amount of times. I think video games are actually what teach children how to swear. Ah! Almost landed on me. That would have been bad. There we go. You're doing great, guys. I'm gonna get right back to where we were in no time flat. Maybe even get a life back. Otherwise, we're Googling. We're Googling how to beat this game. I need to know where all the one-ups are. Lurking, hey, thank you so much. Thanks, Guilherme. Really appreciate that. Whew. Got straight up doxed. Gotta be careful. Don't go getting doxed. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Whew. I was moving too fast. Same, good thing I learned my lesson of moving too fast. Oh, at least we have learned a few things from our first run. Too fast, too furious. Sonic, gotta go slow. Mango, I think you're summing up the problem with these games. Is everything is encouraging you to go fast, but fast is exactly how you perish in a Sonic game. No! Okay. And lives off such and such exit. Oh my god. Slow run. Slow run record. Here we go. Oh my god. I can't with those caterpillars. I just can't. I don't know if we're gonna get an extra life or something. I'm pounding these, but doesn't look like there's been an extra life from a score so far. But maybe when we get somewhere. Oh my god. Woo! Alright, let's use that and just freaking run for it. Invincibility was only slightly helpful. Alright, we're doing great. We're doing great, guys. I think I also maybe died on the boss in this level too. So those are a couple easy deaths to maybe avoid the second time around. There we go. Just keep it calm. Keep us steady. Nice and easy, easy going. Because video games are what we do to relax. What? Come on. Oh, I lost the shield up there. Damn it, that would have been nice. Would have been nice to have. So relaxing. Alright, here's one of the cheap deaths that we now know to avoid. Because it sends you up, and you're like, oh, I should probably jump. Right? Because that's how video games work. No. You don't jump there. You jump here. There we go. Saved one death. Nice chill session. Okay. Oh my god. See, you gotta move real slow in a Sonic game. That's what makes it a Sonic game. Woo! There we go. Okay. Doing great. Treading very carefully. Oh my god, I almost got crushed there. Alright, we gotta move that forward. What?! Whew! What a mess. Is that gonna come crushing down on us? Okay. Let's take our time. Come on. Alright, we're doing great. What? We totally landed. We landed correctly, Mr. Game Developer. Whew. Doing great. Is there anything down there? No, it looks like it's just brick. I'm looking out for any secrets. Oh my god. Okay, here's another place where we died last time. Or fell? I can't remember if we actually died, but maybe it was the boss where we actually died. Is there anything secret over there? Nope. Alright, this looks like we're getting close. No! God! Alright. Here it is. Alright, this one's easy. You get two hits, and then he moves to the next. Get two hits, and then you jump. Two hits, and then jump. There we go. Oh my god, what? So cheap. Okay, we're alive though. Why are my hands so sweaty? Oh my god. We're doing it, guys. We're beating this game tonight. All right, Spring Yard Zone. I don't know what a Spring Yard Zone means. All it says is cope. Your husband really got a laugh out of the sweaty hands comment. It is. That's just how you play a Sonic game, I'm pretty sure. That's why he's always wearing those gloves. Mom's spaghetti. Oh! That crazy guy. I learned my lesson from a lot of these things. Ah! Give me that ring! Oh my god, come on. Okay, we're fine. You're really not gonna give us any other opportunity to get extra lives. Oh wait! No, these are just some coins. Such lovely, pleasant music. We should be playing Donkey Kong Country. Is that bad to say? I wish we could zoom out and see more of the map, because I think I got sidetracked over here last time, but let's double check. All right. Sure you're not. Thank you, Candle White. Even Candle White's getting in on this. Okay. Oh, we might actually have a shot to get. All right, we're at 54 rings. If we can somehow get to. Oh my God. Somehow gets 100 rings. That would really help us out. What's this over here? Oh! Oh yeah, that's a little secret. No! I don't want the end of the level yet. Oh, but we do have a bonus stage. Okay. High stakes for this bonus stage. We have to get the Chaos Emerald to get a continue, is what it looked like. But they're so dizzying. One of the most wonderfully vomit-inducing bonus stages in video game history. No! God! But don't worry, guys, because we die very fast. It only lasts about... The bonus stage actually lasts only 3 seconds. So that's helpful. Thank you, Candlewhite. Let's dodge these guys entirely. Oh my god, no! Come on, we need these coins, or rings, or, you know. You know what I'm talking about. We need these bananas. A nice thing about Donkey Kong Country is you don't have to start all the way over at the beginning. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, now, there must be a point to going back to the left, right? There has to be a point. Oh, get one of those things, I guess. And some coins. I mean, maybe that's okay, I don't know. It's like, kinda nice. Oh my god. Help me! I thought it would be so fun to hit those at first. There we go. Andy! What is going on? Instead of Groundhog Day, Dan is celebrating Hedgehog Day, which coincidentally also requires him to do the same things over and over again. Thank you, Andy. pretty much. But I'm determined. Very, very determined. Wait, I think we need to go up there, at least for some coins or something. Damn it! Alright, we got 72 rings. But let's not get our hopes up, because that's the number one problem if you want to play a Sonic game. Never have any hope. Okay. Kind of want to backtrack a little bit. Oh no, not those. I want to backtrack, but not that bad. ninety-one rings. Please don't be the end of level. God! We're so close. Getting super dark in here. Vic, we're playing Sonic the Hedgehog. We're getting the appropriate level of dark. Alright, let's try again. On this flipping level. Alright. We see it! Oh my god, how do we get in there? No, let's get back there! Oh my god, no! No! Whew. Bell, welcome on in. Sonic is a nightmare, it turns out. Bell, were you aware of this? Did you know that this game is an absolute nightmare? Because I'm happy to elucidate you. Yes, actually. Oh my god. Thanks so much for dropping in. That means a lot. It helps ease the pain. So that's nice. Aw, Kirby, thank you so much for hanging out. That means a lot. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for chilling with us tonight. And also supporting my humble YouTube, which we're just starting to poke. Take care, Kirby. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh no, no, no! God. Okay. Whew. Oh, there's no point to being down here. Well, that's pretty irritating. It ate your message. What happened to your message? That's rude. Donkey Kong game next? I think maybe. That's a good way to mix it up. Donkey Kong Country? Because we can always kind of loop back around, play another Mario or Sonic game in the future too. I wanted to do some what I thought were shorter games first before we get into the big ones like Link to the Past, Super Metroid, Chrono Trigger. Definitely gonna be play Chrono Trigger. Which I never beat. Donkey Kong is a good contender for the next one, though. It's a really good contender. Chat disconnected. Oh, interesting. I wonder. Well, we're learning the nuances of YouTube, I guess, all together. Okay, there we go. Oh my God, yes. First extra life in this whole run. I'm telling you, this game is Dark Souls, but worse. What? What? What is the point of that invincibility when it doesn't matter at all? Oh my god. They keep giving you those invincibilities, and then you're like, oh, I should probably like run through the level. But there's no point. There's no enemies. Oh my god. Okay. Boss with no rings. Alright. Let's just take our time. Woo! Let's just take our time. What do we get him with? Oh no! No! Oh my god! Ugh. Brutal. Alright, we have one life left. If we die, I'm not sure. I think I have a continue, but I don't know if it means we're sent back to the beginning of this whole world. My hands are the sweatiest they've ever been in my life. In my life! Alright, just two hits. Let's not get greedy. Just try and get two hits. I think he picks the same ones. And then I guess this one we try and hit once. Oh no, no, he doesn't. He moved. Oh no! This game's a nightmare. We continue. Okay, okay, all right. Oh, but it's at the beginning of the level. That's rough. All right. So you can pick up continues in the bonus stages, but the bonus stages are absurdly hard. At least we're playing Sonic like Mango plays Sonic. Let's see if I rip my hair out of my head by the time this stream is over. Okay. This is why you hate it whenever Sonic is a retro weekly challenge. Oh my god. But you've beaten some of the Sonic games though, I imagine. Right, Mango? Mako's one of the most pro gamers I know. So if Mango's saying that Sonic sucks, well, that says a lot. Maybe one of them. Oh my god. Oh my god! Jump up there! What? Okay. I wonder why you can only... You gotta be, like, not in the center. You have to be jumping from an angle. That is a trap. Hair plugs. That's a good wish list. Baltimore! What's going on? YouTube streaming. Exactly. Thanks for dropping in, Baltimore. We're finding out what a nightmare this game is. The first stage, I was like, oh man, look how much fun this is. We're having so much fun. Never again. You think Game Gear Sonic is probably the best? I don't think I've ever played Game Gear Sonic. Sonic 2 is pretty wonderful. And I remember it being a little more forgiving than this one. Let's see. Okay. Always go right there. Oh my god, no! Whew! We need some extra coins. Or rings. Some of us already knew it was a nightmare. I wonder what Mango could possibly mean by that. There we go. Alright, we're doing great. Oh, and another extra life! Okay, alright. Let's remember this. There is an extra life on stage 3 of this. Gotta remember that. Alright, and we're back at the boss. Neo Geo Pocket Sonic. Hmm. Okay, let's see what the hell... Alright, well, our mistake last time on this was I thought he was gonna take the same block, but he does mix it up. Alright, let's just try and get two hits. Here, I got an idea. There we go. Oh my god! The bounce is terrible. The bounce is absolutely terrible. There's no bounce. There's no bounce there. You can't have any bounce. Guys, am I losing my mind? Oh wait, here, I have an idea. Let's just stay on the one that's furthest to the right. He's gonna just go for us. There we go. We found the loophole. We could have saved ourselves probably three lives if I had just known. Because there's no bounce. You gotta have bounce. Wait. What? Do we have to jump? Oh my god. All right, so it's possible to actually beat the boss but then not have enough platform to jump. Pro gamer. We're getting it, guys. Candleway has a couple haikus. So Vic said something about haiku for here. I guess this makes one. We can do better. Got to go faster, faster. Beat that boss now, Dan. Thank you, Candleway. It's probably why I won. All right, guys. This is the world that we died last time. It was on the boss, which seemed impossible. So let's see if I was correct in that it's impossible. Sonic was always too fast for you. You like to explore. I take that point very well, Baltimore. But then, as we've learned tonight, going fast is how you die in Sonic. So you actually don't want to go fast, which is not something I remember. Let's see if we can pick up another life, too, before we get to that boss. We might need to. There we go. Oh, looks like we need... Whoops. How do we get over there? We had that one floating platform, but now... Oh my god. Oh my god! Let's get our air first. Damn it! Alright. Are we stuck? Is this like happening right now? Am I in a living nightmare? There we go. Okay. No. 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 No! No! Oh my god. I guess it wouldn't be a Sonic stream unless we had a couple moments like that. Whew. You did it, guys. We won the game. All right, this part's a little tricky. Is there something else down there? No! Okay. How do we do that? I can't remember how we did it last time. I think we just kind of did a soft jump. Yeah, there we go. Nailed it. You just feel so vulnerable all the time. Oh man, I hate these tridents. Do 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 do. Such pleasant music though. Such a pleasant game. Pleasant, relaxing game. Whew! It's close. Okay, let's see. I think we gotta get on this and then hop off before it kills us. Oh, I guess maybe not this part. Alright, we're pretty close. We got 73 rings. Gotta get that. 100. Such a frustratingly pleasant nightmare of a video game. Oh no, oh no! God! Alright, it's fine. It's fine. We're having a great time, we're having fun with friends. Love your optimism. Thank you. Whew. There never was much hope, just a fool's hope. Gandalf must have played Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh well. Oh well. Okay. Doing great. We're in Labyrinth Zone 2 already. Just required full nightmare to get back here. See, these invincibility things never matter for anything. Because you gotta get water, or you gotta get air anyway. There's like hardly any real obstacles. And then it doesn't give you any indication when it's about to end. Oh my god, oh my god. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I feel like if we beat this game tonight, I don't know if there'll be another. Like, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to beat any video game in the history of the world. Pretty sure. Ooh, we might actually get close. Eighty-six rings. All right, we're getting real close. Gotta be careful. Echo the Dolphin, oh my god. I like the idea of a Donkey Kong Country. Oh, so close. 94 rings, come on. Give me some rings. Give me some rings, but also give me some air. There we go. Whew. Does put a lot of extra excitement though on how many rings you get. Oh my god. Come on, come on. No, 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 no! Okay. Come on, we only need 6 rings. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for it. Have I ever played Alex Kidd in Miracle World? No! Is that something I should get to? Oh, here we go! Oh. Beautiful. That's the most beautiful song in the history of mankind. Whew. Wow. That's the ugliest sound in the history of mankind. I must. Okay, well, and that's one I've never played before, so it'd be fun to get some retro games that I haven't played before. Oh my god. Alright. Up next is the one with the boss that we died on, so we do our best. Ooh, nice. Gotta jump through there. There we go. No! Boom, 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 boom. Just breathe. Which I guess is a little ironic, the situation we have. What's down here? Let's try going down here. We never went down here before. More enemies, but is there any, like, extra life? No, I guess there's another route. Oh, interesting. One of these guys. Oh, we need to breathe. Oh my god. I don't know if that shortcut was worth it. Whew. I had 13 rings. Why? Why? All of our hard work to get that extra life gone in a trivial moment of outrageous game design. I think I need to just be quiet for a moment, guys. Okay, at least there's a lot of rings here to make me have a little dopamine. What just happened? Some BS is what just happened. Some absolute BS. All right, let's take the high route. I don't think that low route was much better, and it... Ugh. And it risked us drowning, so... Went to get cake. Can I have some cake? Oh, this part I died too. You have to get a little bit of momentum. Oh my god. Or else you die. Oh no! It's fine. You're doing great, guys. Do 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 do. Nice calming video game Saturday. Oh, this is gonna be one of those ones that trick us. There we go, keep going. Very chill, very calming. Thank you for being here, Belle. Helps me feel better. There's literally so much cake, I could send it to all of you. Ooh, that's a good problem to have for us. We gotta get air. Wegman's Reach. I don't know. I like that I said it like it's a place. Like, oh yeah, I'll meet you over at Wegman's Reach. All right, got this. All right, yeah, we had to switch it, swap it. In the Zen moment, settled for the marathon, steady victory. Thank you, Candleblade. Ooh, Undertale, of course. A lot of streamer friends have played Undertale, and I have not yet. I caught a lot of good sessions of it. Okay, here we go. Oh no! Oh no! Come back! You can't do that. I think there, unless I'm thinking of a different one, I think there's a, they put a Wegmans in. Kind of like near the border of DC, Maryland. Unless I'm thinking of a different one. Okay. Oh my god, here he is, here it is. This is where we died last time. Gotta get up there. No, 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 no! Are you kidding me? Guys, this is the cheapest level in video game history. This is absurd. Any one element of this would be terrible, but... I think, okay. I think if you... Okay, we don't have any rings, which is great. Who needs any rings? Stressing me out. So I don't understand. If you fall once, you're dead. You're racing the entire time to get back up. Guys, you guys gotta come back down here. What is happening? What? They forgot to lower the water again. What in the hell? Last time they just lowered the water, lowered again. This time it did not. Oh my god, we're below the water. Okay, here we go. We have to stay above the water and hit Robotnik every single time you jump. With no rings. This might... How could there possibly... Oh, wait. No, no. Okay. There's a shield at least. How could there possibly be a harder level than this? Like, how the hell were we supposed to dodge that? Guys, we're on our last life. We're on our last life. And then the game just resets and you have to play the entire thing over. I'm having a moment, friends. Andy, that's probably a good idea. It's probably a good idea, Andy. Thanks for stopping in. Appreciate the heck out of you. Thanks for being awesome. We'll catch you next time, Andy. Wait. No. Dan is not throwing away his shot. I mean, I probably will be. Let's not go crazy. No! No! What? And then when you jump, the physics of jumping are so much worse when you're underwater. Guys, this might be one of the worst games ever made. Why are we playing this game? Yeah, it's supposed to be a 2 hour long game, guys. Well, now I'm at a turning point. Time to scale those heights, avoiding three elements to beat certain death. Well, certain death is definitely correct. Yeah, Nintendo all the way. Sega never. Never again. What are we doing? Do we play this? Again? Green Hill Zone 1, stressing out just existing. Because if I don't even know. I don't even know. If we played it again, we'd have to get every damn one up or whatever. I think he must have Baltimore. Baltimore? What are our options? I guess me ending the stream would be one option. Or the other option is me finding everyone up in these early levels. The tea review. Oh yeah, Candle White. Let me It's pretty good. I mean, it's very cold. It's very cold tea. Because I forgot to drink it. Let's see. We could buy the Sonic the Hedgehog 1 and 2 Sega's official player guide. It's only $50 on Amazon. So that's an option. Oh, there's cheats. Oh, we can do level select. I don't know. Wow. I don't know, guys. I guess we should go again. Level select would be useful, but I think we'd still perish. Let's see. I'm trying to find just like one up guides, because that would be the most helpful, and still feel like we won the best way. Oh no! And I'm reading something about like what's the hardest level in Sonic the Hedgehog? It's a game it's a level we haven't gotten to yet. How? How is this possible? All right, what's our idea? I mean, we could also. I don't even know. See, Super Mario World stressed me out, but it felt fair. And I'm wondering right now, is this fair? Does this feel fair? Imagine how good you'll feel when you beat it. It might be like, I might be like a year older by that time though. Or I could watch this 2 hour long video of how to beat this game. I think I would love to see how to beat the whatchamacallit. That one boss, that would be helpful. All right. Let's keep playing. Surely we'll love it even more. The next time around. We can do this, guys. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. Vic says, if I get a wrinkle vicariously through Dan's plane, it's gonna be all wrinkles for me. Nothing but wrinkles. Ooh, that's nice. I guess let's try and go up. Wait, we're missing a lot of stuff though. Ooh, that was nice though. Wait, we gotta go back. Gotta get our 100 rings. Still playing better than you would. Oh, I bet you'd be great, Val. No. Okay. Oh, I missed all those rings over there. This is that very tense moment because we now have 91 rings. There it is. All right. There we go. All right, we're off to a good start. The super far back waterfalls are the most calming thing in this level. I do like the buried stuff and the detail in the background. All right, here we go. Let's watch the worst eyesore in video game history. I don't even understand. Okay. The R reverses it, which would be helpful if... Oh my god, no, don't fall. No! Fuck. You'll play this week and see if that's true. Belle, I wouldn't recommend you do that. You have your whole life ahead of you. I'm playing this specifically so you don't have to, friends. You're welcome. Let's see, is there anything down here? Secret? Rings, I guess. Oh my god, this feels terrifying. Why am I going down here? That's like the worst thing to get. No! Damn it! Why would you ever want to run faster in a Sonic game? Doesn't make any sense. I remember that as a kid, too. Oh, I know. Actually, I ended up beating that without getting a drink. I was almost gonna do it. But the thing about Star Road is that when you lost, you were able to try it again. Already making it a far superior game by about 100-fold. All right, the hero we didn't deserve. Thank you, Vera. Thank you, Vera. Labyrinth Zone boss, that's the one. I literally might watch a YouTube video explaining it too before we attempt it next time. I think there's also actually, you know what? What might be worth it? I saw there was some sort of trick here. Because above a loop in the multi... Hold on a second. There's There's a one up, and then you can also get, I think there's a little like trick. Second checkpoint post right along the moving ledges until you get to the one that falls. They take you down, you'll be on top of a loop de loop. All right. So there's a one up after the second checkpoint post. We got to remember that. You don't have to beat him, just keep up with him. Oh, really? Huh. Well, that changes things. I wonder how much though. You know? And whether you like fight him afterward. Oh no. Whew. Thought we were dead. Wait, there was a bonus life over there if I missed it. There we go. Okay, well that's good. Already we have more lives at least, but we don't have any continues. Okay, let's go up. I want to get as many coins as possible. Do 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 do. Oh my God. No, what? Did you see that shit? Are you kidding me? Wait, let's see if we can get that life again. Okay. At least you can do that. That's absurd. Okay, so the spikes, if you just land on it at all, it kills you no matter what. That's a little nerve-wracking part right there. Oh my God. Why would anyone play a video game for fun? Okay. So very important not to fall. Let's take our time. Terrible with money. Alright, I think this is boss, right? Okay. Just take it easy. Take it nice and easy. Probably just like one more hit. There we go. All right. Got through one level, but we don't have any continues. That is brutal that it doesn't, you don't start with any continues. You have to get a bonus level. Do. Robotnik is such a better name than Eggman. We'll put Baltimore. Goo goo ju Gujube? Exactly. John Lennon warned us all those years ago. I guess I'm getting better at this game as I play through it. Again and again. And again. So that's kind of satisfying, right? Oh wait, I lost my chat window. There we go. Having trauma from those spikes. Just knowing that all you have to do is land on them once, no matter how many rings you have, and you're dead. Pretty terrible. Donkey Kong Country is the next retro game, guys. I'm deciding that. Maybe even tonight. God, are you kidding me? How did people beat this game? And why did I think that, like, oh, some fun retro games would be, like, a nice, like, relaxing, like, remember early video games and just have some fun, just relax, just keep it real chill. What's the Dan ranking of this game? Oh my God. Right now it's pretty abysmal. We'll see. Sonic the Hedgehog 2 is great, though. Never again out of 5. That's a pretty good ranking. Never again out of 5. Do, 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 do. Let's live learn this song. Oh my God, come on. I don't even... The idea of getting all the Chaos Emeralds in this game, too. That's absurd. That's absolutely evil, absurd. This is why video games will ruin your life. Never let your children play a video game ever again. Oh my God, this part... Whew. No, no, no. There's something up there, though. Oh my God. Ah! Okay. Da 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 da. I wonder what I do if I don't beat this game tonight. I'll have to do some soul searching, because the completionist in me is not gonna abide. I'm gonna need to complete this before we play the next one. Beat it tomorrow, maybe. Maybe an afternoon game stream. Oh wait, that's one way to go. Or is there some... What's over here? Okay, some rings. 20 rings, good. Remember to breathe. Thank you, Candle White. It's good meditation exercise, really. I wish those points meant anything. If we get some, like, one-ups, that would be great. Oh my god, this doesn't matter at all. That enemy is absurd. Absurdly tough. Oh, not that, not that. Okay, no secret over there. Ooh, bonus level. Alright, let's try and get these damn Chaos Emeralds. But like, what do we even do? So the rings are just there to mess with you. Don't even worry about the rings. You shouldn't be like trying to get to the rings. Why would anyone ever play this game? I might need to make a drink. Yeah, there we go. That's worth it. Oh, wait. That was where we got... If the bat is alive, it gets you right there. Gotta go exercise. Nice. Heck yeah, Baltimore. I mean, by the way my heart is racing, it kind of feels like I'm exercising. So, solidarity. You know? Thanks for hanging out, Baltimore. I wish I could shout you out here. But shout out to Baltimore. Go catch them on Twitch, of course. Thanks for hanging out, Baltimore. Nope, not there. Don't jump yet. There you go. Wait for it. Twitch and YouTube are the same. Oh, nice. Do you put stuff on your YouTube? I know you're leaving right now, so don't feel free to continue a conversation, but shout out to Baltimore. That's absurd. Back up most of your stuff. Nice. Yeah, I gotta put recycle more Twitch stuff over here. Oh my god, don't get crushed. I like that there's just a hydraulic press randomly. Because of course. So I guess the strategy of really trying to win this game is probably play the... Oh my god, come on. If you're really trying to win, you would, I guess, play the level, the first level over until you get the continue. And if you don't get the continue, play it over until you do, because it's just going to get harder to get the continue. Oh my god. What?! How do you kill that guy? So much outrage. Okay, we got four lives. were pretty much the best Sonic players ever. Nothing down there. Fact. Less hittable. You can hit it like somewhere, but it's not. It must be the angle too, because I've hit it on its head. I'm just gonna avoid it from now on. Just jump over it fully, I think. Because if you just hit its head and like a little bit of its body, I think it moiters you. Oh my god. I think this is the boss. Yep. Alright. Vera! It's Stormy here. Your power went out. Did we beat it yet? Is that a cruel joke? Because that's pretty good. As far as cruel jokes go. Oh my god, oh my god! No! Is this entire game just a cruel joke? And they don't give you any rings. I'm so sorry, Mango. Can't believe I died like that in front of Mango. Okay. Alright, we come armed with a bit more knowledge, though, each time. And apparently we don't have to, for the level we kept dying at, farther than you've gotten, there we go. We'll just take that as a win, I guess. Dad. Oh my god. Thanks, Google. Yeah, we'll the more we continue, also, we'll probably continue Googling. Whew. The Royal Wii, of course. Oh my god. Whew. Had to duck. At least we were rolling and didn't get killed by that guy. Bad. Oh my god, no! No! What? That wasn't even fair. We were. We're just arguing with a 30-year-old game. It's fine. That definitely should not have hit us, though. Maybe we gotta wait for the patch, the next patch for this game, because that was a glitch. Probably just have to wait for a patch. Oh my god. Oh my god. When I imagined retro game night, this is not quite how I imagined it, guys. Kirby get up there. Should have gone with Kirby. No! I should have gone with Kirby. But the thing is that now I'm here. I have to beat this game before we continue. We all should have gone with Kirby. I think that much is known. Abandoned Sega so fast. You hear that, Sega? Oh! Gotta get that. What? Okay. I thought it was going to make us skip the bonus level. Okay. The entire Kirby game is downright adorable. I could use some of that energy. Okay, here it is. This was the easiest one of the ones that are excruciatingly hard still. Oh my god, no. No. Okay. There we go. We don't have it yet. Oh, we got it. Okay. Okay. We got it. We got the Chaos Emerald, which means... Wait, what? I thought it means we get a continue. What? Guys, how do we get a continue then? Last time I got a continue for getting a Chaos Emerald. Is this nightmare ever gonna end? Okay, maybe it's something else. Maybe it's related to points? Maybe every 100,000 points you get to continue? Maybe that's it? Chaos Emeralds are usually for true endings. Yeah, which is why we will never do them. But, last time we got a continue. Ooh, Vera, is that, do you know that to be true? True facts for real? And then also Supersonic. I can't remember if Supersonic's in this game though, but definitely in the next games. According to Google. Okay. So there's hope for us. There's hope for us. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. It's best achieved by collecting a huge amount of rings prior to catching the UFO or by receiving a high enough Mach bonus by collecting blue spheres. I've been playing this game for a few hours and I don't know what any of those words mean. We're doing great, guys. Wait, I think there was something up there. But no! Oh, it's just another route. Oh my god. Ah, this guy! You gotta bounce on him, because I think he targets you afterward. I was just typing that, now spooked. Ooh, spooky! It's pretty spooky, guys. I think I know what it means now, Vera. I guess they're calling the... Well, I don't know what the UFO... Is this the UFO? That's... Who knows? Alright, we're 200 points away from 100k. So maybe that'll give us the whatchamacallit. No, not reverse. Ugh. I guess knowing what we know now, I guess you do just want the coin, the rings. Maybe there's a 1-ups cheat for this game. We might have to get there. They didn't give us a continue. So what does that mean? Oh, maybe, okay, maybe you need a continue from, or, okay, this might be bogus, but maybe you have to get 10k from the bonus stage? So it doesn't matter if you get the Chaos Emerald. It doesn't matter if you literally win. Because winning's not enough. You have to get 10k points. Oh my god. Oh, Sonic Mania. Yeah, that's a different game. No worries, Vera. Thank you for being awesome. That was very kind of you to look it up. Collecting at least 50 rings in a special stage. What? That makes everything else so much more worthless. Oh my god. All right, but now we have a strategy for beating this game. You basically have to, in the Green Hill Zone, the easiest levels, you have to get those continues. And if you get those continues, then that changes everything. The Dizzy level of Doom is unfortunately essential. And you might as well restart the game. As we've learned, if you miss it. Whew, that was close. The 1-Up's cheat is in Green Hill Zone. Okay. Mango's whispering in our ears, in our collective ears, being like, just cheat. It's okay. No one cares if you cheat. It's fine. And I'm like, okay Mango, I guess you're right. You would cheat, this game is cheating. Exactly, yeah. Exactly. We would be letting other people cheat if we didn't cheat. That's a good point. We have 85 rings. I'm not gonna risk those rings. I'm gonna keep going. There's got to be some more rings around here. This level feels long. If there's all these moments where you have to like really slow down. Oh, I can't go get those rings either. Three rings left. Whew. Okay. That's helpful. Oh no, whatchamacallit? I think are we already at the boss? Why are my hands so sweaty? Nothing matters. Listen, Metallica. Alright, we learned the trick to this one. You just stay on the left. Oh my god, no! Oh my god. Just in this game because it's dreadful. How did Sonic with a game like this become so popular? How? Hundreds of millions at the box office in its motion picture debut. Are you kidding me? What is happening? How many? And you have to hit him 10,000 times. We hate ourselves, and have for years. That sounds accurate. Okay. We did it, guys. Easy peasy. So many pigs. We just freed so many piggies. Whew. All right, this is where we die again and again. So let's get there with as many lives as we can. I'm assuming I'll get there with maybe one life. One life to lose. The dreaded labyrinth. Here we go, says Mariko. Wow, Flux. Sparing no dishonesty. To be honest, I enjoyed Super Mario much more than this. Whew. Hold on. So wait, we need this. You've enjoyed Dan's rage. Thank you, Vera. Well, next retro game, it has been decided, is Donkey Kong Country. Which is a extremely challenging, but very fair platformer. That doesn't need cheap moves like no continues to be a good game. Yeah, that'll be our next one. Whew, that's close. And then Kirby. That might be a good way to do it. So Kirby Super Nintendo, right? What's it called? Mango. I'll do Kirby. Okay, this is an annoying jump right here. Whew. Not gonna tell him what to play. I'm sitting here on a Saturday night lurking, and something about that feels sad. Yet I see this becoming a tradition. I don't think it's sad. Why, we're just hanging out and having a good time. Superstar or Dreamland 3? So are those both Super Nintendo Kirby's? Oh my god, those freaking tridents. Oh my god, it's like I knew. I didn't know there were multiple Kirby ones, Superstar or Dreamland 3, okay. I'll do a little research. Here, I guess it doesn't matter, getting rings again. Nothing matters. Do 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 do. Starting to memorize these levels though. Don't get crushed. I wish you could go back and see like stats. You know how there's like completion stats you can see for modern games, and you can be like, oh wow, 60% of players have gotten this far. I wish you could go back to like when a game like this came out and see that. Oh, 0.5% of people have seen this level. Let's see. Most people say Superstar is the best Kirby aside from the new one. Nice. I'm trying to think what Kirby games I played. I think I played the Nintendo 64 one? Maybe, what was that one? Crystal Shard? Or is that... I remember that one being pretty good. Forgotten Land is on Switch. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm at the air bubble. You gotta give it to me. Oh my god. Whew. What a mess. Forgotten Land is on Switch. It's great. And Crystal Shards. Okay. I think that's probably the last Kirby game I played. But that was a great... I remember that being a really good one. Ooh, okay, wait. We might be able to get a extra life on this stage, too. I don't know what the switch does. There's a switch right there. Don't know what it does. Oh my god, come on! So cheap. Alright. Just need 8 more rings. Oh, we gotta wait for air. No. Okay. Whew. This is tricky, but at least you can just, like, sit there and wait. The worst try in the game right there. Where's my rings? No! No! Whew! Bubble Bobble? That sounds... Wait, which is Bubble Bobble? No! Oh my god! They literally just teased us with taking you to 92 rings and then going through that stretch of the game. There's no rings. Of course. The one with the bubbles. Thank you, Mango. Oh my god, that was brutal jump right there. There we go. Beat level. He plays a little colored dragon. Well, that sounds nice. Alright guys, this next level is where we always die. Wow. Can't believe it's come to this. Labyrinth Zone number 3. Hold on 1 second though, let me plug my phone in. Cause I'll need to listen to sad music after I lose. Better have some battery for that. Hold on a second. All right. Whew. Let's give this a shot. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Mariko. Thank you, Belle, Vera, Vic, Mango, Candlelight. Also, thanks so much for hanging out. It means a lot. It's very, very cool to do this. Even though this is the worst game of all time. Oh my god, I need that shield. There we go. Let's do this. Oh, okay, interesting. So if you don't get the switch right away, you can get all these coins. Or rings. I'm just calling them coins until... We're done with Sonic games. Do 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 do. Hmm. How are you liking having an extra stream on Saturdays? Sonic stress aside. I'm enjoying it a lot. I've been wanting to do that. And, oh my god. And exactly, picking the right games will lead to an even stronger happiness in my life. But yeah, this is super fun. And I've been wanting to poke the YouTube a little bit too. So this is a nice way for me to kind of warm up the YouTube. Get it nice and warmed up. Ninja! I like Dan playing retro games. Well, I met you because I was playing Final Fantasy VI. Over on Twitch, randomly, so... Glad you're still coming back around, Ninja. What do we do here? I can't remember if there's something... Yeah, we gotta get those coins. Gotta get some air, too. The invincibility is so worthless in this game. Wait, how do you get all those? It's too late to go back up. I just saw all those, And mine was the first ever you talked in chat to? Oh my god, that's so cool! Love that. That's legendary. What a wonderful twist of fate. So welcoming, I try to be. And it's because I love this. I freaking love streaming. I can't imagine not streaming. Because it's just something that is so fun. And I guess by now kind of comes naturally. Maybe it didn't come naturally at first because it made me a little nervous. Specifically singing songs on the internet. But I wanted to do it so bad. And now, I don't know, I can't imagine not streaming. It's just too much part of it. Part of my life. Oh my god! Only followed Mandy, but now you follow Dan. Amazing! Let's see. Oh, and I heard she wasn't streaming tonight because you guys had a gig. I was gonna say, that would probably be a more relaxing place to hang out right now. I know, Ninja. That's one of the, like, worst design decisions. There's no notice. At least with, like, oh my god, the Mario games. Oh, I love when the frame rate dips like that too. That's an excellent part of this game. The Mario games have so much more, like intuitive things like that. Do, 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 do. Oh, Mariko! Oh my gosh. What a Twitch career you have now, though. It was so fun hanging out on your straight stream. Oh my god, this is it, guys. I think this is it. This is where we keep dying. We have four lives. I bet you... The water is climbing right now, so I bet we can kind of outrun it now if we keep going up. Where's that shield, though? There it is. Okay, so according to... No! Let's just take our time. We do not want to get hit. We do not want to fall. I don't think it's possible to do a double jump right there. Oh my god. Gotta wait. Oh man, that is like... terrible. We made it! What?! You trying to tell me that we were that close the entire time and we didn't even have to kill him? Are you freaking kidding me? We could have done that the first time. Oh, Starlight Zone. Beautiful music. Wow. They're just like, you've been through a lot, kid. You've been through a hell of a lot. I guess you can't kill those guys. Let's give you some great music at least. What? Thank you, friends. I honestly may have given up if it weren't for you guys. So thank you. Whoa. It's a cool level. Those little fans blow you around. That's fun. That's fun too. Getting incinerated. Whew. Candleway says, also was one that didn't talk much in chat originally. Love the welcoming nature of the streams, though. Aw. Well, Candleway, that is so really awesome, because then we got to hang out, and you're an essential part of my little, like, internet community. So that's so cool. Let's see. I'm still kind of mind blown that this game is continuing. I thought that's where it would end. But yeah, I mean, I love trying to be welcoming, because I mean it also kind of comes naturally to me. Because how cool is this? Like, we're hanging out on the internet in these live streams and just finding like little things that we like share hobbies on or share interests, and finding vibes we kind of match with, and then you get to meet other people, like like-minded people all over the world. And that's so cool to me. That's something I could never leave behind. Flux! Flux just said something. The most mortifying thing ever? That sounds a little scurry. All right, so we have the ability to get another continue in here somehow, but we have to get like a bunch of rings. So now that we know that that's a priority, let's... No! Let's take our time. Oh my god. Can we go back over there? Oh, okay, that's an end right there. Oh my god. All of a sudden, there's like the highest stakes for this. That's good, I think. Oh my god, we're gonna get the Chaos Emerald too. Maybe? Got kind of close. Wish we could get multiple continues. That would be really nice. Oh my god, if we freaking miss it. Oh my god, it's right there! There we go. We must have gotten a continue from that, right? Yeah, we did. Oh wow, okay, so... it's not impossible we could beat this game tonight. It's not impossible. Let's see, what happens if we hit that spring? Well, maybe we should go investigate. Oh no, it's not gonna let us. That fan. Come on, that's like a little desk fan. We're like the fastest hedgehog on Earth. Thank you, Ninja. The music on this level is great, though, I gotta admit. Wow, that's crazy. That is an absurd coincidence pick. Especially since you didn't even know he was a streamer. That's an astounding coincidence. Yikes, is what I got to say to that. Whoa! What the hell is this? Okay. Oh my god. That's crazy. Absolutely mind-blowing. Ooh! Throwing us a bone! I'm so scared. Like, I'm so frightened to get through this game. Okay. Another bonus level. Your brother and I, you were going to give it another year on YouTube and try to get famous. Well... that's a big oof. Oh my god. Oh my god. So we have to get 50 rings, is our goal here. Oh no, oh no, oh no, no! Oh my god, it got so close, but without hitting the barrier. Ooh, I think we did we get it? Let's see if we can get the Chaos Emerald too, though. I'm not sure if that's necessary, like maybe you need to get the Chaos Emerald as well? Here, let's just wait. There we go. Yes! Are you freaking kidding me? This is the greatest game of all time. Well... doing great. Whew! Get out of there, get out of there. That's a weird spot. Oh my god, that's annoying. I don't know how to... okay, okay. High stakes. High stakes, Starlight Zone. Oh, I see. So you have to be going fast. Or make like a real specific jump for that one. Yeah, let's try it this way. No, I guess not. Oh, it did. Okay, we did get by. I wonder if there's any, like, bonus to doing that. Death, I guess. Whew. I'm not going down there. It's not worth it. What?! Are we winning? That's kind of nice. That was like a one moment where I actually felt a little speed and didn't feel so afraid. Oh, well, that looks lovely. Whew. I'm not afraid anymore. You hear me? I'm not afraid anymore. I don't know how to dodge these guys. I guess just run by. No! Damn it! Oh my god. Alright. Uh-oh, this looks like a boss. This looks like a freaking boss. What is this junk? This is so lame. So lame. How dare they come up with something so lame? As long as we're winning, that's all that matters. Oh, okay, and you can hit him with the thing too. Oh, watch out. Alright, probably one more, right? Ah! Alright, probably one more, right? Oh my god. Whew. There we go. Oh my god, so much... so much easier than the last one. Is this working? Do you mean chatting? I see you, Flux. Whew, we dusted that one too, Vic. Scrap Brain Zone, oh no, guys. I may have seen on Google that this is the hardest level. That's what Google told me. What the hell is that? What am I looking at? Let's just skip that. That seems like a mess. We have two continues, though. What is this? What? God. Oh, wait. If you hit it, does it reverse it? There we go. Let's do the reverse one this time. Alright, so what's the deal here? It just goes in a circle. So if you go to the far left over there, you're fine. You have to just scoot on over. Looks like that one's the same. And then looks like that one's the same too. Alright, we're never gonna die again on that in that way. Ugh, that looks like a mess. That looks like an instant kill, too, depending on, even regardless of your rings. Woof! What?! What?! Oh my god, and we're at the beginning. What? That just like zipped out of there so fast. Flux, you are here. Wait, did you hear me say it the second time? Or the first time? Also, what happened, Flux? Are you like... Is some of your YouTube chats not getting left behind? Want to make sure we're figuring out any intricacies about YouTube. Oh my god. Can be glitchy. Oh my god. Almost died there. Fuck. Okay. Gotta. Well, there's your first problem. You got chainsaws running through the floor. Just wait until those blow up. Whew! Just gotta jump over it, I guess. Oh my god. Okay, so the red platforms, as soon as you touch them, vanish. That's crazy. Oh my god, we almost died. This is ridiculous. Whew! What? What? Here, let's just... I'm not even gonna mess with the point rings. This is absurd. I think you're very behind. Oh, Flux, you might need to hit reload, or if you're on mobile, if you just hit the button, the live button, it restores you. Maybe that's why what the glitch is that YouTube allows you to see into the past. Like if you pause it and walk away, or something like that. Here, I'm actually gonna save that, just in case. Alright, looks like we're gonna move forward, never mind. So you can probably still be like watching something from like a minute ago and not realize that you're not live if you don't see it, that you're behind. What are these stupid... What is happening? Okay. Oh my god, we made it. Okay. Whew. Scrap Brain Zone, Act 2. Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell? Why would they think that's fun? Oh my god. That's my initial reaction to seeing that. Is why would they think that's fun? Oh my god. Okay. Everything wants to kill me. I need some- Oh my god, no! Alright, we have two continues. Yes, please. Or unless we only have one continue. Well, I mean, we earned two over the course of this run. But there was no indication that we had, like, more. Some good game design. Let's see what's up here. Maybe there's some one-ups or something. Just go a different way. Death Trap with Michael Caine. I don't think so. Is that a more recent Michael Caine? Or a old Michael Caine? Whew. This is a mess. Oh my god! It's like watching that for the first time, and also a death trap. 1982? What's the one? Oh my god, how do you get through here? Am I in the right direction? You can't go back. That's just gonna crush us. Okay, I guess. Oh my god, this is the worst. What? What am I looking at? Okay. What? Okay. Oh my god, I don't want to have to face that again. Please, let me get a ring. Sonic 2 is infinitely better because you can do the spin roll. Which already makes it just a million times easier to get speed. It's like this level, but with dry humor. It's like Sonic the Hedgehog with dry humor. What's the movie I was thinking of? There's a... It was remade, too. Oh my god, another terrible one. Oh my god, what's it called? It's very twisty, there's a lot of twists. Oh my god, what's it called? It's like a 70s Michael Caine movie. Oh my god, what's it called? This is very scary, Flux. Oh wait, are you still trapped? Hold on a second. Maybe we gotta tell Flux, can you see this? This text? Let's see what they say. Because I think they're caught in the past. I'm not sure if there's... Okay, wait. Flux, can you hear my voice? Let's say, I think you're in the past. You have to reload or click the live. Oh, okay. Well, then never mind. Flux is caught on now. Okay. Is that what was happening earlier, though? Because it'll be nice to know for how... You got here to the present. Okay, you're back to the future. Wow, that was weird. Okay, I guess... Guess we're moving forward. What? Oh no! What's happening? What did he do? Scrap Brain Zone, Act 3. What is this junk? It looks like a labyrinth, and that's what I hate. Alright guys, supposedly this is the hardest level. One act, too many. I don't even remember what the final boss is like in this game. Listen, if 10-year-old me could beat it, then today years old me can beat it. No. Okay. We gotta... Of course they bring back water for this. Well, that was terrifying. Dude, you gotta give me an air bubble. And then the game designers are like, we don't have to do anything. Where's your freaking air bubble, game designers? What? What? Oh my god, at least we get that. Okay, whew. God. See, this is what happens when you bad talk the game developers. They know. Oh my god, just keep going. Just keep going. Come on, where is it? There it is. This is the worst. Guys, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, what? No big deal, just one of the hardest games and one of the hardest levels. Alright, we got that. Whew, I almost lost another life right there. Because there's no coin. We have no rings. Why would they taunt these children like this? They're children! They're children! Here, I'm gonna destroy these guys and then go back and get the bubble. To children! Alright, there's some coins. I'm calling them coins just to spite them. This part's pretty annoying. Okay, this part is ultra annoying. So we gotta get off the platform first. There we go. And then go back. If you try to go back to left first, you die. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my god, that's annoying. Are you kidding me? Okay. Whew! Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Oh. Alright, we got two lives. Going to bed, I gave Mariko the one-up cheat just in case. Oh my god. Mango, thank you so much for hanging out. I'm beating this game for you. I'm beating this game for you, Mango. You have a great night. Thanks for being awesome. Oh my god. This is the worst game of all time. Thank you, Mango. Have a wonderful night. And guys, go give Warcry Mango a follow. Damn it! One of the most pro gamers on the planet, in my opinion. Thank you for shouting out Warcry Mango. Oh my god. We're out of coins. Oh, there, here we go. Okay. They knew that the water was the most horrifying part of this game, so they brought it back. Alright, let's take another moment. Let's get another air bubble. Looks like we gotta climb up there. Wait. You move so slow in the water. Oh my god! Okay, I think we go left though, right? Is that where we were going? Yeah. So many traps. We have one life left, so I think we have to start at the beginning of this level. If we have a continue, I don't even know. Are you allowed to have multiple continues? Is this game only that you have one continue at a time? Who knows? That seems equally evil to everything that has happened before this. It truly is like waterboarding, you're right. The frame rate slows down. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Alright, well we're about to get to the part where we die anyway. That's just what you do in this game. You die. All right, I'm waiting for another one. That was crazy. Can't wait to play Donkey Kong Country. Playing all these back to back are gonna really emphasize how good Donkey Kong Country is. Oh my god. That wouldn't have happened in Donkey Kong Country. Alright, what shenanigans are they gonna try right here? Final Zone? One life, and it says Final Zone. What does that mean? I'll bet you $10 that they're not gonna give us any rings for this. What the hell? What? What? Wait, how are we even supposed to... how are we even supposed to process that? Alright, we have our last continue. It better take us to Final Zone. Okay, it does. What do we even do here? Okay. Looks like when we ran past, we were able to hit him once. We can jump over. Hit him again. Okay. But are you freaking kidding me? We got 2 lives left. I love that everything in this game is just building up to this moment, and then you can just die so quickly. How do you dodge this? Okay, we're about to lose. I'm literally gonna look up YouTube. Because how do you even dodge that? I'm not gonna play the entire damn game. I mean, I am, I guess. But how on earth do you dodge that? I don't even care. If it's one of the cheapest boss battles ever, go far right or far left. But I don't know because I couldn't tell if it chases you. And we were able to clear the one jump, but that was a very specifically timed jump. All right, I'm watching it. Let's see. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. You can just stay completely still. Just even the YouTube person died. That's not fair. Even the YouTube guy died. Hold on, I just want to make sure I got this completely. You wait until... Oh my god. Sometimes it's different though? How do you know when it's different? Oh, okay, okay, you can actually... Okay, I see it. I'm seeing the pattern. How much... But there's no way that this is even the end of it. Okay. With this knowledge, we will beat this game. But it's not even over after that. Or is it? Okay. Let's find out, guys. We got 1 life left. Let's find out if it's possible to beat this game. Dodge as best as you can. All right, no big deal if we lose. It's that we had a great time hanging out together. It's about the friends. It's always about the friends. Oh my god, I almost died there. Great. Oh my god. Oh my god, almost died there. Okay. Please don't make me play this game again. It's such a beautiful game. It's a excellent game. Oh my god, which jump? Whew, some of the jumps are a little harder to tell which one is the right one. Oh my god, I missed him. I miss you. My heart is beating so fast. Oh my god, guys. It's not over. It's not over. It's not over. Get in! Get this bastard! Excuse my French, though. We freaking did it! In one night! Easy. It's a great game. 10 out of 10. Thank you, Vera. Why does my heart hurt? Did I have a heart attack? There we go, guys. Thereby guaranteeing that the next retro game will be Donkey Kong Country. Don't you dare rate that 10 out of 10. No, I probably wouldn't. Sonic 2. Sonic 2 is a lot better. Sonic 2 is leagues above Sonic 1. I'm even like having heart palpitations just seeing the levels again. Did they think this was gonna make us like happy? PTSD. Like, come see how all the levels you were traumatized by. Do, 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 do. Presented by Sega. Try again. Listen. That's the biggest joke of all. Try again. That's a funny one, Mr. Eggman. Mariko says, I gather these game developers do not like children very much. That's what you do. Well, guys, I can't believe we did it. only two real deaths. Only two full game overs. But yes, that is a guarantee now we will be playing a much more fun game. We'll be playing Donkey Kong Country as our next retro game. Maybe it'll be our last platformer, or maybe Kirby. But once we're done with these kind of like easy win platformers, I'll be moving into some longer games like Chrono Trigger, Zelda Link to the Past, and others. And then once we get a few, chalk up a few Super Nintendo era games, Might even get into some Nintendo 64, PlayStation 1 kind of games. So that's going to be how we'll do retro gaming for a while. Canada White says, beginning to see your viewpoint there, Mariko. Well, guys, I hope you had a great time. I had a good time. These streams have been very fun. So thank you, everybody, for hanging out. I'll be back tomorrow on Twitch at 5 p.m. Eastern time. I believe it's Miss DJ Modius's 10-song set to kick it off. So it'll be a singing stream to start. I'm not sure if I'll be singing the whole time or switching to bass. But it's going to be a good time. And then, of course, I'll be back on YouTube's next week, too, for Donkey Kong Country. Vince Van Gogh is still going! 23 hours in. Amazing. Vic says, every week I age a year. Alright, friends. I wish we could drop a raid. But that's not a thing. I can't wait until YouTube has something like that. But thank you, everybody, for being here. Candlewhite, Bell, Vera... Oh my god, wait a second! An hour ago, of course alerts aren't working over here. Miss Vera May, thank you for the $5 tip, with the message being Sonic coins. Thank you, Miss Vera May. We'll see if we can get alerts working over here. It might be a minute. YouTube is funky. Thank you, Mariko. Thank you, Belle, Vera, Candlewhite, Vic. Thank you, Flux. Thanks to anybody who's lurking. Had an absolute blast. Thank you so much, Vera, by the way. Have a great night. I'll be back tomorrow on Twitch making some music. Have a great night, guys. Thanks for being the coolest.